Hello, everybody. I'm Doug Limerick, and this is, for the first time in a while, Limerick on Life. Halloween 2018. Get your candy ready for the kids.
Trick or treat!
And maybe, just maybe, after the doorbells stop ringing, you can sit back and watch a horror movie. So what do you think is the scariest movie ever made? How about The Exorcist? That still gives me nightmares. Another chilling film, Hitchcock's Psycho. The most famous shower scene ever. And maybe you prefer the old classic horror movies, like the original Dracula.
Listen to them. Children of the night. What music they make.
Bela Lugosi as Count Dracula. Also from 1931, Frankenstein.
It's alive!
The monster, a.k.a. Boris Karloff, lives on. And let's not forget another classic starring Lon Chaney Jr., The Wolfman. Some other Fright Night movies you might watch, Carrie.
If I concentrate hard enough, I can move things.
The Birds. And one of my all-time favorites, Horror of Dracula. Starring Christopher Lee as the most famous blood-sucking vampire ever. If you'd rather go out to a theater near you, there's the new Halloween.
I have prayed every night.
Number one at the box office the past couple of weeks. So settle in with some leftover candy. Have a fabulous and fun Halloween. I hope it's a... That's a slice of life. I'm Doug Limerick. Sure hope you enjoyed the podcast. You'll find a complete podcast library on my website, my new website, DougLimerick.com. Check it out. Let us know what you think.